But then the highlight of this season for me, he pulls out a furry perfume bottle. This is straight up furry artwork, and you can't tell me otherwise. Like, the anatomy is a bit weird, like he's like a femboy muscular polar bear, which I'm down for, but this is so just weird. Like, a furry absolutely took over this episode, because then everyone is like, ugh, smells musky, and there's a lot of furries out there who do love musk.